Danielle and I would like to say a heartfelt thank you to all of the aged care workers who've been on the front line this year.
It's been an extraordinary period, and you should all be so proud as to how you've kept people safe and well at home.